Well, both on and off the mountain, this weekend will be a big boost to local businesses. And tonight, they're psyched about the storm. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale has more.
The North Country is gearing up for a weekend packed full of winter activities and packed full of snow.
When all systems are go, this is one of the best weekends of the whole winter, if not the best, with what's going on in Lake Placid with the games, World Cup Luge, the Saranac Lake Winter Carnival.
It's a really busy weekend. We've been full for probably about 6 weeks now.
Lake Placid Hotel's full. The general manager of the Golden Arrow Lakeside Resort says the impending storm hasn't seemed to keep people away.
We had a couple of people just push their reservations off for a different date, but usually what we do is send something out to all of our arrivals saying if they want to come a day early, we'd give them a discount on the rate for the early day. So we usually have more people come up early as opposed to not coming.
Well, the storm is supposed to start apparently after midnight, so that's good because the opening ceremony will be long over with, and we're anticipating that most everybody will be here by then.
1,100 athletes and their families are here for the Empire Games to eat, drink, shop, and compete. A welcome sight to retailers everywhere. The storm not breaking anyone's spirit, but instead, organizers say it will actually make the games better.
Cross country, biathlon, ski orienteering, those could use snow. Admittedly, there are a number of venues that don't have the ability to make artificial snow.